Okay, folks. Well, I'm not 100% done with this. And that's strictly because, while turning this piece, I discovered that this is actually going to be one of the most interesting pieces of wood that I have ever had here in the shop. Mineral stains, some spalting, wavy grain, really just fantastic figure. So much so that I've decided I'm going to put wet sanded Danish oil on this, and that process stretches on for weeks. Not so much the work, but the drying between coats, it makes it really slow. It'll make this piece feel as nice as it looks. And when that's done, I will do a follow-up video. I don't like leaving videos hanging like this, but when you get a really awesome piece of wood, I have to take advantage of it. I'd like to thank everybody that's watched this video all the way through. And while you're here, I'd like to make you aware of something that's new on the channel, and that is in the description box, I have a list of tools that are used in the videos. And if you like these videos and you'd like to support the channel, buying something through one of those links sure would help me out, and I would most certainly appreciate it. I'm Birch, and I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching, folks.